YouTube, the f*** is up. Welcome to another video. Like and some mother f*** subscribe, okay? This is how the morning started. It's on my Snapchat. I apologize. Damn. What's up, Snapchat? Yesterday, I had uncontrollable gas. I ate an entire bag of hot Cheetos and was dipping it in spicy bean dip. And I almost died last night sleeping in my car because the fumes of my gas were just bellowing in my car. And that is why you should swipe up. Good morning. I just dropped off an order here at these motel. It's not a motel. It's really kind of a hotel, kind of a in-between type situation. This is the number one spot where I would use drugs here in Dallas. This is like on the east side called the Hythorns. I actually stayed in this building in a room behind it, and I'm going through like a PTSD situation right now. And now we're just working here in Dallas, and I'm definitely feeling some type of way from being at those hotels. I'm just gonna film the rest of the day because there's actually a lot I want to talk about. First order I took this morning was from Corner Porch, and we took the two Chick-fil-A orders. And now we are at Greenville Ave, which is a popular street in Dallas with a whole bunch of different shit to do. We are picking up an order from Gap. Just dropped off the Gap order. Beautiful shots this morning here in Dallas. Dallas is just freaking beautiful, especially down here in Central where I've been dropping off deliveries all morning. It's just, sometimes I wish that I didn't have as many bad memories as I do of this place. Okay, now that it's slow, it's 12:55 on a Monday, February 24th, I think, and I can actually set the freaking camera down for a second and talk to y'all. What I've been struggling with is, number one, all of the memories. I see something here in Dallas and it reminds me of a time where I was using. And money, I'm tired of working 80 hours a week, and I still can barely pay the bills. Like, there's a lot of my friends that want to hang out and stuff, and I quite literally mean that. It sucks, because I can't, you know? And another part of me is just sick of being in Texas, and I'm just ready to get the hell out of here, but I'm stuck because my car is not in a good position to leave, and so I have to save money to do that, but it's hard when you're trying to pay the bills and you work a delivery job. At the same time, I freaking love my life, especially right this second. Like, I'm not even sure why I'm talking about all of these things that I'm upset about because of how happy I feel right this second. But I just know I needed to get it out because that's the type of way I'm gonna feel here probably in a couple of hours. But like, I'm also grateful for life, and I'm just excited about being able to drive around in Dallas and be healthy and get to see amazing looking things like this. Like, I don't even, why am I filming this? This is bullshit. You know, it's not bullshit. I'm just trying to express how I feel, and eventually things will work themselves out, you know? It's not what I wanna hear, it's what I need to hear. Okay, so before we get back to work, I was thinking about getting a haircut, but I'm not sure if I like it. Should I keep it like this, or maybe like this? With the fade and a little shorter on top, go back? Yeah, I'm not sure, I think I might like this better. Yeah, no, we'll definitely keep it this way.
All right, we're getting back to work. And while we're waiting for an order, because it's slow as
We are watching a video.
Gamers think the same.
Well, today, PewDiePie! Who else is exciter than motherfucker than I am? Surprise! We're still waiting on another order. And obviously the whole hair thing was a joke. A 50 pack of Whippets. Looks like we're going to this sketchy vapor shop right here. I doubt I can legally take y'all inside with me. This just costs 50 bucks. Is this even appropriate for me to show on YouTube? What the f***? Like, in my drug use, like, I remember these things, but why do they gotta advertise it like that? Hopefully I'm not delivering these f***ing Whippets to some 18-year-old trying to get high. Just dropped off the Whippets, which I kind of feel guilty about being in recovery. Because that, it don't do Whippets, okay? Now fuck your brain up. Oh my god, that is freaking loud. You know what, I'm just gonna cancel that. I just got an order for, to go pick up some Copenhagen Wintergreen. Weird deliveries today. Copenhagen Wintergreen and then sugar free Red Bull. If you don't know about horses, and you will know about riding pigs and slaughtering and you will know shit! What has my life come to that I'm sticking crackers in my lip for content? Just dropped off the wine. And I just wanted to apologize, guys, for me being weird today and complaining. And I mean, I'm human, so I can't say sorry too much because I make mistakes too. Haven't been feeling right the past couple of days, and I feel like it's important for me to put out some videos that aren't all fun and games and are a little bit, well, more of my reality, you know? I'm ready to get out of Texas, literally considering, like, I don't want to say that. I'm just trying to figure out ways to get a large sum of money quickly so I can just get the hell out of here. No bad intentions, okay? That's not where I was trying to go with that.
I should know, but it's cold and I don't want to be low. So show me the way home. I can't lose another life.
She's in my pants.
Don't tell your friends or I'll say you're a slut. This is your head, you were rubbing my butt. I'm very sensitive, someone said that's a plus.
Now I'll go home and change. Especially last night because of my farts being so foul. And now we are at Xylat right here, picking up some pizza.
Bish, another one in the basket. Can't touch this.
Do you take? Even when I lose my head. Kiss my lips. Feel the rhythm of your heart and hips. I will pray.
Twitch.
Whataburger was for myself. I obviously have to eat too. There it goes. I just got done watching a couple of YouTube videos, eating and getting to my designated spot where I'm gonna be for the night. Two things. I didn't even want to film today. I wasn't gonna film today. I was just Snapchatting a lot and on social media. Follow me right here because the vlog is constantly going 24/7 on my social media. That Snapchat of me at the hotel and I was feeling some type of way, and I just felt like I needed to film, because that's when I am getting things off of my chest. Second thing was I don't feel like I belong here in Texas. That's why I feel like my higher power had sent me off in the first place to Florida 3 years ago, you know what I'm saying? And of course, every time I've ever come back to Texas, I've relapsed and ended up going back to Florida. Felt like I had a good reason to come back to Texas this time, because I didn't feel like I was growing. There's a clip right here. I'm at a point where I'm like, I want to possibly go somewhere else and start over again, and you know, maybe I can have better luck somewhere else. Because it ain't working out here, I feel like. That was my Dear Florida video of me pretty much saying that I didn't feel like I was growing. And so I decided to leave Florida around the time that my one of my close friends was getting married. I was gonna have to come back over here anyways. I'd only planned on being back here in Texas for a week or two, you know? That's why I got the job at Favor, because I knew I could still work for them for like a week or two to keep my head above water with the bills, and then I was gonna set off on a new adventure and go to a different state, because I know that this state is not good for me. I've been here ever since my boy's wedding, and it's been several months. I don't know how long it's been. It's probably been like 3 months now or something, and it was not my intention, and now I just feel stuck, and I won't get into that because y'all already know why I feel stuck with the whole car and money situation. But I'm not trying to be all negative and shit. Like, I've really loved my time here, and I've gotten to spend it with really close friends that I otherwise wouldn't, you know, be able to hang out with. I am gonna just stop, because my mind is just gonna keep on a brighter note. I'll just do the quote of the day right now, and it says, "Today I pray for those who need a miracle. God will make a way." I love y'all. Thanks for dealing with my shit. Until next time, make sure to put your Rubik's diarrhea. Ladies and gentlemen.